These designs, actually the research that I did about them, they come from my people, which are within the Kwaktus area and also the Kodi area. These designs actually come from around the Mother Earth, because our people are connected with Mother Earth, and these designs come from them, like such as the hazelnuts, the leaves, the flowers, and it just like depicts how our First Nation people are so connected with Mother Earth and so connected with the world around them. So that's kind of the meaning behind the designs. Like I didn't just draw it or beaded it just because it looked pretty. I went back to my ancestors and what they did with beadwork a long time ago.